look at what she said after she was nominated for this post during the confirmation hearing.
Going.
She was really pressing immediate action on the part of the UN in Syria. And if you look at how she held a Twitter town hall last week, she was tweeting about this. This was recently yesterday as well. This is something that has been pressing upon her for a long time. She wanted to see some action.
Possessed.
So when she's not there at this meeting and she sends the substitute that's been basically the placeholder, a career diplomat, you know, that's nothing against Rosemary DiCarlo, but her focus has not been in the same places that Samantha Powers has been. To me, it seems that the president is blinking. He did not want to have to face answering to that red line, and so that's why Samantha Powers was MIA.
Okay, Demi, this is the red line twice. They confirmed it. France is concerned. Look, put aside the partisan issue for a moment. These are innocent men and women potentially being killed. Over 100,000 dead in Syria. What does this president, what does he plan to do about this?